cameras have always been there to capture moments. But what if they could understand them too? Traditional cameras simply record what they see, but thanks to AI, cameras can now interpret, analyze, and make decisions in real time. And that's exactly what Raspberry Pi AI camera can do. The Raspberry Pi AI camera architecture is based on Sony's IMX500. The main difference from other traditional AI cameras is that it has the AI right on spot. No need to beg your Raspberry Pi for extra computing power. This little genius does all the heavy lifting by itself, reducing latency, saving energy, and keeping things running smoothly. Your Raspberry Pi barely has to lift a finger, which is perfect because, well, let's be real, it has enough on its plate. Instead of dumping full video streams and waiting for someone else to figure it out, the IMX500 just delivers the key details that this is a cat, this is a person, and this is a person stealing your lunch. And with the 12.3 megapixel resolution, it's not just smart, it actually sees the world clearly, unlike some AI cameras that are stuck in blurry potato mode. Whether it's IoT, smart security, surveillance, quality control, agriculture, traffic, or just having an AI that actually pulls its weight, this little sensor gets the job done. To take full advantage of this powerful AI camera, you'll need the right hardware and the right software. For the software, there is a great tutorial made by Raspberry Pi. You'll find the link in the description. But now, let's go through the essential equipment and steps how to get everything up and running. So first of all, Raspberry Pi 5, preferably with a case, microSD card, preloaded with Raspberry Pi OS, IMX500 firmware, and Pi camera 2, mouse and keyboard, display, mini HDMI to HDMI cable, Raspberry Pi 5 power supply, 5 volts and 5 amperes, Raspberry Pi AI camera, camera mounting plate, tripod or a stand. If there is something that you are missing, you know where to go, to TME's warehouse. And to access it, you need to go to TME.eu, where you can get all the Raspberry Pis you want. But not only, at TME.eu you will find thousands of hundreds of high quality components from trusted brands, and 96% of the orders are fulfilled on the same day, so you can get started on your project without delay. Now, speaking of which, let's get to it. Before handling electronics, discharge any static electricity. Make sure the SD card is correctly inserted into your Raspberry Pi. Plug in the mouse, the keyboard, and the display into the Raspberry Pi. Attach the Raspberry Pi AI camera to the mounting plate, then secure it onto the tripod or the stand. Use the flexible ribbon cable to connect the camera to the CAM-DISP0 port. It's very important to remember, do not bend the cable at sharp angles. Pull the connector tabs up, insert the ribbon cable with the contacts facing the Ethernet port, and then gently push the connector tabs down to secure it. Finally, connect the power supply to turn on the Raspberry Pi. To run the demos, boot up your Raspberry Pi. On the desktop, you will find preloaded demo applications. Select a demo example and execute it in terminal window. To close the demo, go to the terminal window and press Ctrl+C. If you have any questions, and not only about this project, but if you have questions to Raspberry Pi team or any other exhibitor at Embedded World 2025, let us know in the comments, because TME is going to be there between the 11th and the 13th of March in Hall 1, Booth 1223. And until then, like and subscribe.